Now, Konnie Huck, you spent 10 years on the Blue Peter couch, didn't you?
Yep.
And when you left, the team got a rather special person to say a well done.
Konnie, thanks for everything you've done. You've done brilliantly. Wish you all the best in the future. And thank you from all the viewers of Blue Peter.
Gordy.
It was Gordon. It was then Prime Minister Gordon Brown. Must have felt good to have seen that.
Yeah, it was really nice of him.
It was a nice thing
to
do.
Yeah, nice gesture.
Yeah. It's nice to get
a personal... Where's this going? I'm terrified.
It's nice to get a personal boost from a top politician for appearing on a show. We wanted to make that happen for you on this show. But obviously, appearing on one episode of Alien Fun Capsule is not quite the same as a 10-year stint on the longest-running kids' show in the world. So we didn't get Gordon Brown, but we got someone commensurate with the standing of this show.
Konnie, I was so pleased to hear that you accepted a booking in Harry Hill's Alien Fun Capsule. Well done.
It's about the right level. It's about the right level for this show. Now, Konnie, tell me, are you long-sighted by any chance?
No.
I only ask because when you hosted The Extra Factor, you seemed to have a bit of a difficulty seeing things close to you.
OK, where's Rebecca?
Here.
Oh, no, you're not. Let's see you. Where's Matt?
Yeah.
Oh, I've done it again. I always miss the one for next week.
Have you seen Kevin Whately, Konnie? Have you seen him?
Where did he go?
Extra Factor, one of the few shows on ITV2 that's not a repeat of You've Been Framed. And believe me, I'm not complaining, long may it last. It wasn't just you, of course. Every week you had a different panel of celebs to help you.
We are now joined by our delicious celebrity panel, who are guaranteed to make everyone feel better.
Yay! Yay! I feel suddenly worse. I love The Extra Factor, with all the backstage goss on the main show.
Now then, a question for you. Do you ever wonder what happens to the acts that didn't make it to the live shows?
Not once! You only hosted one season of The Extra Factor, didn't you, Konnie?
Yeah, but I liked it.
Yeah, still, you know, one series, that's quite an achievement.
Konnie, so pleased to hear that you completed one series of The Extra Factor. Great news. Well done.
Quite an achievement.